Pushing the weights.
Not even losing some weight.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
Guess what, ID, Martin?
Yeah.
So I beat this dude by what, 50 points?
Yeah, more like 49.
48. Yeah. So this man was like, shut up, Damien, all that. Ooh, let's go to the real gym. Real gym. I was great. Bro, this man haven't played basketball when? How long?
It's been my
what are those?
That ain't wild anymore, bro. That boy be tripping.
I don't play basketball either, but I guarantee you I'm not going to lose, bro. Because I'm about to hold it down for the nation, all the Team Damians and Team Bianca's, you feel me? I'm going to offer nation. But check this out. The loser got to have a punishment. Hey, before we go in here, no, hold up.
What's your punishment?
B, what should the punishment be?
Life
for myself? Wait, you should make a life for myself?
You better make a life for yourself. So you want him to take an ice bath?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Wait, so the loser got the ice bath?
Yeah, he'll take an ice bath.
He can get ice right after.
Ooh.
Wait a minute, but this
is
gonna be solo, right? It's just him, ain't me.
It's no, just him, mommy, right? Nothing to do with this.
No,
it ain't him.
He's the only one
gonna
be in.
Alright, bro. You go, oh, okay.
Like the Grinch.
Okay. Hey.
Hey,
I hope you're ready for this, bro.
Huh?
Hope you're ready for this.
I like that little light.
You like that what?
That little light.
Yeah.
Well, the one here,
what the light? Where are you from?
I'm just
right. They don't have no 24-hour fitness. Where are you from? Indiana?
Yeah,
Planet Fitness.
No,
this
is
24 hours.
Planet Fitness.
No, I'm gonna
give you an option.
They don't have basketball.
Oh, no.
Yeah, Planet Fitness don't got a basketball gym. That's why I don't think I hate about it.
What did you say? Did you want to play a horse or pig or 21? Which one?
What?
I'm gonna make it easy for
you. I thought you guys were
going to 12.
You going to 12?
Yeah, okay. I'm going to 15. Bro, listen, stop talking so much, bro. This dude, he stay talking stuff, man.
I think it's somebody in there.
So
what? It is somebody.
Bro, stop. Okay, bro.
You gotta lose? You gotta get in that ice bath?
Right on the stand.
Huh?
This is a physical challenge.
Okay.
And physically, got nothing on
me. Oh.
What did he say?
He said since this is a physical challenge, you have nothing on him.
Watch this.
Brick, what? You're shooting up, boy.
That means he gets to go first, right?
So what?
He gets to have the ball first?
Yeah. All right, so this is how we're going to do it. We're going to go to 12 or 15. Whatever you want to go to. Let's go to 15, twos and threes. We won 12.
Okay.
No threes.
Twos and ones?
Twos and ones.
Okay.
And we won 12.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, when the loser lose, you gotta hop in the ice bath.
And make sure you take the ball back out. You know?
What?
Take the ball back out.
Okay, that's cool.
You understand that?
Only feed the room.
Yeah, okay.
Of course.
And then the loser take the ice bath, right?
Who's gonna take the ice bath?
Let's do this.
Let go.
They both trash. They can't play. Ain't nice. Yeah, I see you, Dan.
That's two for Damon.
What kind of shot was that, boy? That's that old man shot.
That's four? 4-0.
Another one?
Come on, Dan. I know you can work in. Go in that bucket. Body defense. Like they put that body defense on.
What's that? 6-0?
6-0. I want to see Darian play fight
rap. That would be a funny video. Fight reacts versus Damian. Hell no, boy.
What are you doing?
Check him up.
For what?
Let's step off.
Bro, alright. Let's go. Please help me. Let's go. You tired? Let's go. You don't know what that's talking, bro. You're tired.
You ain't do this in years. Bianca stepdad or Flight?
Bianca stepdad. You mean Damian stepdad?
Oh, Damian stepdad, my bad.
But Stephanie's her stepdad too, step for the in-law.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, Damian just scoring on
them. They're knocking them boys down.
Double it.
No.
Yeah. I'm already up one.
Another round?
So what's up? I mean, you wanna play horse and king?
He ain't trying to play no real game. He trying to play it easy.
I don't know why y'all boys
be
getting so mad when y'all play basketball.
It's the press ball
of
the game.
It's just a game.
Do you
want to
play horse? Let's play horse then.
He really trying to get out that 12.
Let's play horse.
He really trying to get out of it, boy. All he doing is shooting back to the court. I mean, all you gotta do is post up on him. Damien ain't gonna make you post up on him. It look like he got no. He ain't going in. He ain't going up to the goal. He ain't got no much moves to go up to the goal. Travel like a mud, though.
Dude, you travel, bro.
Come on.
It's either my ball or
travel.
One, go.
Come on, man.
You know, you got to go. Let's go. You ready to try to take that 1 point?
Yeah, yeah.
Just breathe.
Look at his face, though. No, that hurts, man.
Ooh! I feel pressure. Okay, pressure's okay. That ain't me. All right? Guess what? That's pressure. Okay? Take a breath.
You're good.
I got enough medicine on you that you should be able to relax right now, okay?
All right, Marvin, hit me on. Get my arm. Get your arm.
This guy over here.
Get the good leg. Get that good leg. There you go. You ready, fellas? Two, three. Take a breath. Take a breath.
It's all bad right now, man. It's all bad.
Man, we got the EMS fire truck. They bringing them out. Wait, the door's closed?
Okay, you gonna ride with the ambulance or you gonna...
I'm gonna ride
with the ambulance. Okay, you gonna come on up here?
All right, mama, I'll see you in a little bit.
All right.
Hey, I love you.
Love you, too. All
right.
You taking a picture of my baby?
You taking a picture of me?
I'm sorry.
You're over here vlogging. You taking a picture of Barbie? You look bad. You all right, bro? Hey, thumbs up, man. Hey.
Man, boy, what happens when you get too serious in basketball?
Yeah, somebody get hurt.
That's what happened happen for, man. Not as bad as that, though. I had some injuries.
But we didn't want to land it right. Even if it wasn't dislocated. Slow as you breathe, Mark. Slow as you breathe. Okay. Give him
five morphine. Four is open.
Four is open.
I'm sorry. The way he's just doing it, I'm not trying to laugh, but he's just. He like he did some business. He said.
So he's left the hospital. My stepdad's still there. My mom there still. It's not looking good. We left because we got the whole. We had to get the kids from school, and then all my sisters is here because my family just flew in yesterday. You guys watched yesterday's vlog. I was telling you guys how my family just flew in and stuff like that. They literally just got here, and this happens. You know.
Man.
They doing X-rays right now of my stepdad. And It's crazy, man. I mean, it's crazy, like, that this just happened, you know? We literally just got to the gym. We played one game. We was on the second game. You guys watched the footage, and boom, you know? You never know what could happen. So, yeah, all started earlier. We was playing NBA 2K, whatever. You guys follow my Snapchat, Damian Prince Jr. We was playing 2K, and I was up by 48 points, whatever. He was just talking so much trash.
You were too.
Excuse me. We're talking so much trash, talking about, I'm gonna beat you, you suck, woo-woo-woo. We played again, was like dominating him, and he literally quick threw the controller down, was like, listen, come face me on the court. I'm like, dude, you can't see me. So that's when we just are scheduled, woo-woo, we, you know what I'm saying, we end up going to the gym, 24-hour fitness. We played one-on-one, and I was just shooting threes. He was like, oh, that's all you can do is shoot threes, all this other stuff. I'm like, bro, chill out. He was like, drive on me, and that's when I drew. Like, that's when I, like, drove on him, and then, boom, that happened to his leg, man, and it's really sad, man, and I basically go to say that when you playing, like, sports, don't go in there with an angry mentality, you know what I'm saying? Like, I felt like as if I got a little upset. I felt like my stepdad was getting upset, and I feel like it got, like, a little too physical. And I think if you know, we just playing for fun. Like, don't take sports serious if you're just playing for fun. Especially if you're playing pickup ball and stuff like that. Because what happened today, this could have been avoided if we ain't had that mentality, like, thinking all, like, oh, I'm about to just rape this nigga, rape that nigga. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying you gotta play soft, whatever, but it's just like, if I wasn't trash talking as much as I was, if he wasn't ever trash talking as much as he was, we would have never been going as hard. You know what I'm saying? Guys, we was, if that make any sense. And I think the only time I went hard is when I drove on him. But the only reason I drove on him like that is because, well, I was trying to back him down, is because I got in my feelings. I'm like, bro, listen, I'm about to screw on you. I can screw on you in the paint or shoot threes. And I got in my feelings, man. And I should have just kept shooting threes, and I got in my feelings. I just try to prove to him I can drive on him, and that's what I try to do. And, you know, and it went very wrong. But, you know, he going to be all right. I'm praying for him. I'm praying that them x-rays results come back good. But it's still an ugly situation. But I go to say that when you playing pickup ball, don't take it too serious, bro. Because you for real could get hurt. Mm-hmm. Because we have, just like me, my stepdad, everybody else, we have lives outside of basketball. We have lives outside of playing pickup ball. We got families at home. We got to go to work. We got to grind. We got to do this. We got to do that. Because him getting hurt, we had so many plans lined up. Like, we had so much stuff lined up. And for him to get hurt like that, and they might have to go home early, it just killed a lot of stuff. And it's the holidays. You know, you want to spend holidays with the family.
That's good.
For him to get hurt like
that's
that.
That's right.
Hurt at all, you know what I'm saying? It's very critical, because I don't want them to go home early. They just got here yesterday, man. They were supposed to be here for a while, man. And, you know, my mom was crying, he was crying. But like I said, man, just when you play pickleball, don't take it serious, man, because you see exactly what happened today. And that's all I really got to say, man. Just, you know, comment down below, you know, pray for Marvin, hashtag pray for Marvin, and hopefully he get better. Tomorrow I'm gonna shoot another video. Update video. Most likely, Marvin has to stay over at the hospital tonight. Possibly gonna get surgery. Hopefully, the X-rays come back.
Surgery? No.
Better than we, you know, think was gonna happen. And other than that, I'm gonna see you guys later on. So, good night, guys. Peace.
As that is our reaction to 1-on-1 against Stepdad Gone Wrong by DMB Nation. Guys, hope you guys enjoy our reaction. That stuff was funny. Like you said, you know, it's not pickup games, it's not too serious. Even if video games not too serious, man, I've seen so many people, you know, I read this article of people playing 1-on-1 in NBA 2K, and dude get mad and killed them over 2K, a game.
It's just a game, guys. Don't take games killed too serious, especially if you're not getting paid for it.
He killed his best friend over a game.
That's sad.
Just like Lil Snoop. little rapper Snoop. Did he get killed over that dude?
I think it was another situation.
No, it was a video game, the NBA. I think he didn't pay him or whatever like that, but still, or lost or whatever, and they got in an argument, he shot him. But anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoy our reaction. If you do, go ahead and smash that dumb button down below. And if you want some more DMV Nation reaction, go ahead and comment down below and down in the description. Let's go ahead and get this video done. Before we do, though, let's get it.
And let's go.
Peace.